your daily vitamin.
Let love be without hypocrisy. Abhor what is evil, cling to what is good. Romans 12:9. Some people are experts in pretending. They can even pretend to have one of the most marvelous feelings, love. Therefore, hurting many hearts. Nevertheless, the Bible has great news. God is love and wants to share that fruit of the Spirit with you. If you have been hurt, God is willing to heal you. Give Him an opportunity to heal your heart.
Your daily vitamin.